Hello, it's Sunday the 2nd of November 2014 and you're watching Tones for Tache. We're here in support of Movember, and if you don't know what that is or why we're doing any of this, please click the link below and visit the Movember website. Today's Tones for Tache come from a pedal I was sent recently. We were doing an interview with a guy named Chris Van Tassel from J Rockett Audio Effects. You can read that interview in this, which comes as a free supplement with this, issue 387 of Guitarist magazine, with Jimmy Page. You need a mo, buddy. Our pedal is the Tim Pierce Signature Overdrive from J Rockett. Tim is a Nashville session guitarist and he has a very impressive CV. If you want to know more about him, please Google him. When you finish watching, please click the link below, go to the Movember site, and remember, you don't have to give money to our Movember page. If you've got other mates doing Movember, they'll be just as happy with the money as we are, and it all goes to the same place. Thanks for watching. We'll see you for more Tones for Tache tomorrow. Right, so let's go. I've got a Fender American Vintage Strat. We're playing into a Vox AC15C1 that's absolutely bog standard. So here we go. Here's the sound of the guitar into the amp. Now we're going to switch in the overdrive. Bit less level, bit more drive. There's quite a lot of overdrive on offer. And a lot of level too. Okay, here's what the power amp does. Some tremolo on the AC15 here, which sounds really nice. Okay, so that's the Strat. Let's switch to the Tele. So here's the Tele. This is a Fender Highway 1 Texas Tele, I think, but it's been modified quite a lot over the years. It has the stock bridge pickup in it. This is that sound we were using earlier. Just the amp only. Now, one thing you might not expect from a Tele is if we just tune this D down to E a second, or make that E down to D, it's surprising how much chug you can get going along with this. So here we go.